Hey guys, what's up? So last week my makeup artist Onome wanted me to do a birthday shoot for her sister. Her sister was turning a year older and she wanted some pictures for her Instagram. So we got together and decided to do a very simple beauty shoot. It was going to be some very nude makeup, very light. Her sister is a really happy person and I wanted her personality to shine through the pictures. For our lighting setup, I wanted to keep it simple, so we're using just one light. I was using an AD360 in a 65-inch parabolic umbrella, and I had this to my camera right and slightly above my model. For reference, I'm shooting with a 5D Mark II and a 70-200 2.8. My settings for this shoot were f5.6, 1/160th of a second shutter speed and ISO 100. So after getting some shots of the first look, we decided to change it up a bit. Onome had gotten this glitter and she was aching to try it out. So we just changed the color of the makeup and added a little glitter to her face. The lighting setup stayed the same. After getting some images indoors, I decided to move the shoot outside and try to get some shots with natural light. I changed my mode to aperture priority and shot these images at ISO 100 f2.8 and allowed the camera to set the shutter speed by itself.